G'day everyone. It's Star Wars comic pack number 12 from the 30th anniversary collection. Star Wars X-Wing Rogue Squadron number 24. It comes with Baron Fel and Derek Hobbie Klivian. Put the full spelling of their names in the description. Pretty interesting figures. Definitely Baron Fel is the pick. The X-Wing pilot is not very well articulated. Let me give you a closer look. It looks pretty good. Helmet there. It's got no waist or torso articulation at all. Seems to only have a bit of swivel in his left wrist or forearm. No movement there at all. The awful cut joint elbows. Yeah, only on. And he's got elbow, the cut joint there, and just a swivel there. Just swivel shoulders. Does have decent knees. Nothing in the ankles. Don't make them like this anymore. Baron Fel. Yeah, he's pretty heavily featured in the comic. I'll give you a look at that shortly. Yeah, he's much better articulation. The wrists, elbows, pretty good. Even decent shoulders. Swivel at the waist there. Nothing in the ankles there. He also comes with some armor. It goes like this. also helmet. Comes with a like a biker scout gun and a working holster. Yeah, definitely the pick of these two. Let me give you a quick look at the comic. Definitely not one of my favorite comics. A lot of small sections. And the whole comic's sort of about these battles between the X-Wings and TIE Fighters. The character features heavily. Sort of prefer when there's more like a half page or full page shots and a lot of small ones. A lot of air battles. Yeah, not the greatest comic. Probably the figure's definitely better. There's been a few really great comics in the series. Yeah, number 12 in the series. Definitely not the best one. Yeah, really unique TIE fighter pilot. Definitely use that in a scene somewhere. And yes, another version of an X-Wing pilot. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Hope you've enjoyed looking at another comic pack. Plenty more to come. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.